It all started on a dark and stormy night. No, scratch that, daytime. It was a perfect sunny day in Orlando, Florida. At least, it was sunny on the surface. But behind the colorful lights and tourist traps, there was some seriously shady business. That's my kind of business. My name is...
Skip, we're gonna have to redo that one. I forgot to press record.
Lonnie, how many times have I told you that when I'm on a roll like that, you just keep shooting?
I know, sorry. Rolling.
Orlando, Florida. Tourists, sunshine, palm trees. It's a vacation spot by day, but by night, these streets are... He may document my crime-solving and rugged good looks, but he's not exactly the sharpest knife in the drawer. He's hoping to get into film school.
Hey, you're monologuing out loud again.
It's called thinking out loud, Lonnie. Are you even paying attention?
I'm trying to, but I'm kind of starving. Aren't you hungry?
Hungry for what? For justice? Some action? Or hungry for the truth?
PB&J.
I like how you think, kid. Let's go. Keep on your toes.
Lonnie, give me my lucky yo-yo.
Can you guys wear me out?
And there she was. It seemed almost like fate to be seeing her again. The way she looks... Well, she's a tall, cool drink of water after a vacation in the desert.
Hey, Skip, turkey or tuna? Lonnie, what do you think it takes to get noticed by a girl like that? Turn the camera on, I'm thinking.
I don't know why I was asking Lonnie for help. He couldn't tell a dame from a donut. To get a girl like Rose, I'd have to be suave. I'd have to be sophisticated. I'll need a plan. I'll need to stash my yo-yo somewhere. Where is my yo-yo?
Where's my yo-yo?
At least throw out of the pockets and check.
I checked all of them.
Checked inside pocket?
Yeah.
Back left pocket?
Checked it.
Back left inside pocket.
Too small for a yo-yo. It's gone.
Stolen. All the usual suspects came to mind. I'd have to say the butler, but we don't have one. Still, I knew I had just one chance. I'd solve this heinous crime and sweep Rosie off her feet while doing it. She looked lovely sitting by herself at that bar. But she needed the comfort of a man, and I was ready to make my move. Rosie, sweetheart. Where do we keep running into each other like this?
How you doing, Skip?
My yo-yo is missing. It's gone. Stolen.
Stolen? I don't know. What are you gonna do? You're not gonna give up, are you?
And let the criminals win? Never. What would you say about splitting a bottle of Pinot Noir with me, baby?
First of all, don't call me baby. And second of all, I'm 17.
Root beer float? So come around.
That could have gotten better.
Lonnie, you're a terrible wingman. I can't believe you'd show your face around here after what you did.
Shine that flashlight in my eyes. It's broad daylight.
Just trying to illuminate the truth, you dirty, rotten scoundrel. Now what'd you do with my yo-yo?
I don't know what you're talking about. Why are you wearing a trench coat? You're not naked under there, are you?
Where's my yo-yo?
I don't have your... What? I don't have your yo-yo.
What kind of man steals another man's yo-yo?
Sorry.
Let's struck out. We've got nothing, Lonnie. None of our suspects panned out.
not a single clue to be found. This looks good.
Oh, yeah. I'm
tired, my feet hurt. This footage is awful. I mean, the yo-yo's a 99-cent piece of plastic. The convention's giving out free in the lobby.
I give up now, the criminals win. Man of principle, Lion, like Humphrey Bogart. Stand for yo-yos, apple pie, the American way.
Yo-yos were invented by the Chinese.
It was then that clicked. Lonnie had been there from the start. My own sidekick, sick with envy, was driven to a life of crime. My handsome face, abilities with the ladies, and detective skills were things that he'd never have, so he took the one thing of mine that he could. Lonnie stole my lucky yo-yo.
You know I can hear you, right? I'm not your sidekick.
I was sidetracked at first by a few red herrings, and in the end, I was betrayed by someone so close I almost missed it. But the yo-yo mystery is now a closed case. Like I always said, what goes up must come down. Or something like that.
Skip? I wasn't recording.
Damn it, Lonnie!